Hello and welcome to Nabster Gaming. In the last episode we kind of got a glimpse of what I thought might be like a Gilgamesh side quest, maybe, with Beck's proto relic. You can see on the bottom left there that we've done that part of the intel gathering kind of side quest activities in this game. And now we are going to go and collect that tower. Can I go? I can fast travel there, brilliant. So after about, I don't know, I think this is episode 12 now. I think I'm getting a little bit of an understanding of how I want to kind of structure, so I might just do episodes that are focused around the intel and side quests and like the card games and stuff, and then dedicate like episodes to the story. I don't really want to rush to the game. There's so much to see and it's been fairly engaging at the moment as well, so we'll see how we get on. But that's just to give you a bit of my thinking at the moment. So maybe we should have that one.
Don't overdo it.
You found your stubborn old head. This is gonna hurt.
Be at peace. Be at peace.
Okay. I like Red 13's playstyle. He is very fun. I'm actually a little bit sad that I now need to change him out of the party. Why is it in two different places? Okay, so Barret Tifa, Red 13 Aerith Tifa. So what do we need? We need Oh my god, why am I being stupid? Equipment. Okay, so I need Barret and Aerith. So we need Barret and there we go. We need Barret. And we can play Barret for some of this episode.
Yes.
Okay, so next expedition intel 2. Sure. Come on, Pico. Oh yeah, like Chadley said, the rabbits. What have you got for me? Emerald. Sounds like an owl. Okay, so now there's a little region of things to do here. So we can fast travel here, yep. Get this sort of gameplay anywhere else without running into a wall. It's not in a wall, it's rocks. It's not even rocks, it's like a metal thing. Oh, I don't know. Nice. Barret is awesome. I mean, I'm a bit biased because I did name my dog after him, but where was the actual... maybe it's up? Thank you. Nice. Come on, Pico! Pico, I choose you. Okay, pressure an enemy, stagger an enemy, defeat all enemies with a time. Commencing guidance protocol. Hey, inflict words. Inflict detrimental status effects on them or pressure them. So I need to do like poison or something. Report that it is capable of catching prey with lightning quickness. Does anyone actually have? So I've got Kiora. Poison.
Well, you're always welcome to make another attempt.
Cloud!
I see that you completed that challenge with grace and panache.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt?
Why? I didn't know such thing.
In any case, Cloud, I've analyzed the battle data you sent and constructed a new virtual combat trial. I hope it's to your liking.
Well, we will get to do those as well. I do want to retry this mode, and I think Tifa. Oh, I really don't have that many. Can I Oh, let me just double check that she's got poison. Interior. Yeah, look, poison.
Identified. Commencing guidance protocol. See the way that it's made to hands on edge?
It's on you.
Let me electricity coursing through his body and keeping his hair upright is the product of overexposure. This can also contribute to a significant increase in aggression, agility, and speed. But
this will come.
Our witnesses report that it is capable of catching prey with lightning quickness. By studying its better hunting habits, perhaps we too will be able to develop swifter, more efficient ways of killing.
Keep it up.
Now hurry and collect our data.
That done. Okay, these menus could have been a little bit cleaner. Okay, so everyone's equipment has been leveled up to the max, which is great. Except Aerith's, and we will be getting that done in a second. So. Let's just go over here. There's a couple of combat stuff, things to do. Can I fast travel? Yes, we like fast travel. You've been turned into a toad, greatly reduced the combat abilities, and so you can use sanity attacks, the HP restoring, bubble breath, and the leap forward ability. So.
Impressive legs not only allow to run down prey with an eye, but also hurl rocks with tremendous force. And if that doesn't scare you, this
barrier is I don't actually have a speed. Oh, back. Items.
You okay?
Exploring element. Okay.
Take the lead.
Someone looks kind of shady.
Gosh, Tyrell is snowbound!
Taking over.
The toad. Okay, so just gonna try that. I just need to stagger an enemy. I haven't actually used it so far in this.
I knew you had it in you.
In Rebirth,
way to go.
So. Right. That is done. Now we move up to this one. Is it, my fast travel here? Back and then round. So back. Let's go, Pico. Oh, okay. So mini boss.
Cloud, you have arrived. the lair of the majestic Quetzalcoatl. Make certain you're prepared before attempting to challenge it.
Am I prepared? Let's see. Health looks good. Mana. Mana could be better. Items. MP. Barret, maybe? And I'm assuming lightning material is going to be good here. So clouds. Cloud's not got anything. The Barret's got lightning. And Aerith has cure. So what I might do is I might just swap cure and then focus Barret on lightning. Alright, engage. Oh, the music.
No need to go easy.
Bring in the heat!
Brilliant, he's weak to ice. Who
take
has me. Ice?
I'll take care of him.
I think Barret still has ice.
Help, do you?
Six spells. Yes. Okay.
It
still works. Abilities. Casting spells will be nice. Spell out Barret. That's not.
Go on. See
what this attack does. Spells.
How about it, Hydra?
No, I'm cheering for you.
Come on.
Chill out. Stay down, asshole.
Summon in this.
Go on.
Synergy abilities. Aerith needs one. I actually can't remember what my summon is. Okay, he's got one.
Don't overdo it.
About damn time.
magic pot. Don't know what that does. Spells, wizard.
How about a nice roll and a whoop?
You got this under control!
Like playing with fire?
Whatever.
Fire and one off!
Go on!
Aerith, you can use healing.
Bless them with your love and grace.
Bang bang! Here comes! Gotta love.
Let's just summon magic pot.
This right here is the power of the flame.
Okay, summons fight alongside you for a brief period, and their remaining time is indicated by their gradually decreasing gauge. Yes, now I'm over. Oh, I just got haste. Nice. I see summon abilities. Phoenix down, remedy, cocktail. Well, isn't that rubbish? Please give me MP.
Good work out there! Lost them all.
Wow, I got one MP from Barret.
Back up the limit!
But you know what we do have? Limit! Fire in the hole!
Gonna blow your ass straight to hell!
He missed!
Fire and one off! Want some more? Back up the limit! Give him hell!
My turn!
Right back!
Ready? Do it!
MVP against the bird.
Confirmed. Quetzalcoatl defeated. Amazing work as always, Cloud. Your heroic victory over that vicious creature was a feast for the eyes.
I suppose it falls to me to make Mai's presence more tolerable.
How do you?
almost crazy. Now then, allow me to congratulate you on your victory over that beast, and thank you for the valuable biological data. You were likewise able to obtain something of great import, the beast's talon. I suspect that it can be used in the creation of something astounding.
The Final Fantasy VIII summon, maybe? That's... we have... only a few things left to do. What is this? Divine Intel 3. Okay, we're gonna go here. Hoping I can jump over the what seems to be a bridge. I don't actually remember there being a route up here. That looks like mountain. So if I go this way around, maybe. Check if I can swim. And here we are.
Think we've got veins on our hands.
Rare movement is identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The ever vigilant move possesses an incredible memory.
Pressure both.
And once you trespass on his territory,
stagger
an enemy.
And
will track you down in order to exact revenge.
Doesn't help when I have no MP. But I need to.
The blue have a massive background
for
mistake state information on supervisor and status. Frankly, it rivals Charlie's own network. So don't you be deceived by their adorably twitchy tails and unassuming demeanor. Further analysis of these crafty creatures will no doubt shed light on their communication methods. Maybe help us to come on.
Get ready.
That'll do.
go for it now.
Nice.
All objectives completed. We've accrued a lot of great data, thanks to you. Bravo! That was an extraordinary display. The data you collected will prove invaluable. In fact, we've already used it to produce a new combat trial. Check it out.
What? I see that Mai has already covered everything, which means I have nothing to add at this time.
Poor Charlie. Okay, so next. Don't think this is a combat, from what I remember, so we should be fine. So I'm a bit worried. The parties. I mean, I could always just sub Red 13 in, which is what I've literally just done. Okay. How can I get up there? Are you up there?
Chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
According to local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
I mean, did you see him in Final Fantasy 16? This is the one where you have to, like, remember the past, I think. Okay, so it's square, square. Okay, so it's... oh, I don't know. Oh, nice. Are going to end this episode there. In the next episode, we will finish off these side quests and maybe even try Titan. Thanks for watching. See you in the next.